Well, these are the products which had irritated when I had a damaged skin barrier. The first being heavy moisturizers like Physiogel and Cetaphil. The second being purely chemical sunscreens such as Photostable. The third being leave-on products which has phenoxyethanol like this one. This niacinamide serum had irritated my damaged skin barrier. And the last being products which are drying.